If n, the sample size is 490, and p hat, the sample proportion, is 0.4, find the margin of error at a 99% confidence level. We see that the formula for the margin of error of a one sample proportion is z star and times the square root of p hat 1 minus p hat over n. We already have our p hat, which is 0.4. We have our sample size, which is 490. We need to use the 99% confidence interval to find z star. This can be done using the calculator or table, the t table, and we get z star is equal to 2.576. Substituting all these values to get the margin of error, we get that the margin of error is equal to 2.576 times the square root of 0.4, 1 minus 0.4, all divided by the sample size. Typing this in the calculator, 2.576 times the square root of 0.4 times 1 minus 0.4 divided by 490, and we get 0.0570. And this is the margin of error.